Hi, my name is Reed Vega with the Benton County 4-H Ambassadors, and I'm here today to give you three quick tips on how to improve your presentations. Tip number one is to know your content. If you don't know your content, you're going to be spinning your wheels and mumbling, and it's going to be pretty clear to your audience that you don't know what's going on. So make sure to go over your material that one extra time. It can make a huge difference. Tip number two is all about improving your stage presence. So these things include speaking clearly, talking loudly, and really, really importantly is to step forward away from the wall or your slides or whatever's behind you. You don't want to be up against the wall like this, you know, maybe you're looking not even at the audience, you're looking at the floor, you're fidgeting. These are all poor stage presence things. And so what you want to do is you want to be step forward off of whatever's behind you, whether it's a wall or your slides. You want to speak loudly and clearly, and you want to make eye contact with your audience. You don't have to make eye contact with just one person. You can look all around the room, but that eye contact is a really important part of presentations. Tip number three is all about how you interact with your slides and what's on your slides. So a really big mistake that I see a lot of times is there's too many words on people's slides. If you have a lot of words in your slides, people are just reading them and they're not listening to what you're saying. The other tip is that you don't want to be turning around and looking at your slides or your display or visual or whatever it is behind you. Now, I just turned around and spoke to the wall. What I said was talking about how you don't want to do that. You don't want to turn around and go look at your visuals and displays. And you probably kind of tuned out a little bit because I wasn't paying attention to you anymore. And that's another piece of the eye contact. If you're making eye contact, people are going to stay engaged more. I hope these tips have been helpful, and thank you for watching this video.